So one day I got a bunch of bubble wrap and ramen noodles to make two separate boats for my Willett boat series. I started with the bubble wrap and taped these three things together with a little bit of cardboard and went off on the creek. It was hard to balance on, but it floated at first. And I floated for a while until eventually water started to seep in and I had to get off and drag it to shore. Then I threw a rock and the next day got started on this ramen noodle boat. And the plan was to keep all the ramen in the boxes because I didn't want any of the noodles to get in the water. But I finished the boat and took it out to the creek and it floated pretty decently, but when I got on it, it started to sink. And it stayed afloat, but not with me. Maybe a squirrel.